We'll guide you through how you can transfer videos from your PS4 to your phone, whether it be an iOS device or an Android, it doesn't matter. If you find this useful, then please consider subscribing, and once you've done that, then please consider leaving a like. Let's get started.
So first off, we start off in the main menu of our PlayStation 4. We swipe up, and when we swipe up, we get to this section. We select the second to last option called Settings, we open that up. After we open up Settings, we go into Account Management. And then we go into linked services. We are going into linked services because for this method we will be using YouTube, and we must link our YouTube channel to our PlayStation 4 network account. After we get into here, we scroll down and we select YouTube. Then we select it, and here, if you haven't already linked your account, it will take you to a login site. But since I have, I just press the OK button. After you have successfully linked the account, you swipe down and you go back to your main menu. Now swipe fully to the right and go into the library right here. Open that up, swipe down once and twice, and get into the applications right here. When you get into applications, swipe to the right and open up the top called Capture Gallery. We open it up, we press the start button, and now we are inside of the capture gallery. Here, all of the videos that we have recorded using our PS4 will be saved. I have one video recorded in Infamous Second Son. I open up that folder right there, and here is the video. If I want to transfer it to my phone, I just press the share button right here. And as soon as we get here, you will have options that vary based on what services you have linked. Since I have linked only Twitter and YouTube, I have only Twitter and YouTube. I select YouTube at the top. Then, after I select YouTube, I can change the title, and I scroll down and I select privacy. For example, if you want this to be only seen by you, you will select unlisted or just private. Then scroll down, and when you scroll to the bottom, you select the share option. Now we have shared our video to YouTube, and I'll be back on the phone to show you how to download it to your phone from YouTube. And now we jumped over to our phone. To download it, we open up the browser, and then we select the search bar. When we select the search bar, we write youtube.com. Then we open up the link by pressing the go button. Then we navigate to the top right and we press the avatar of our channel. I need to mention that to access this, you will need to be signed in to your channel. After this section pops up, slowly scroll down until you see the YouTube Studio button. Select that, and now you will be redirected to another page where you can download your video. When you get to this page, start to zoom in to the top left and select the second option on the far left, the one called Content. And now, as you can see at the top, we have the Infamous Second Son video that we just uploaded. We check the box next to it. Let's check it, and as soon as you check it, you swipe to the right and you press the More Actions button right here, and then you press the Download button. After you have done that, you will be redirected to this page right here, and you press the Download button, and it's currently downloading. Now, after it's downloaded, we can just press the arrow on the bottom left of our screen, then press the Downloads button, and here it is. Unless you are working on another device, then you can just exit your browser and go into Files, and here it is at the top. Let's open it up, and as you can see, it's completely working. Here it is. We can move around, we can pause it, and everything. That is it for this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.